Close to the Pope. Close to the Pope.
Ourselves to celebrate the sacred mystery.
This is my resting place forever. Here I will reside, for I have desired it.
God will give him the throne of him and his father.
The Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "Blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear. Truly, I tell you, many prophets and righteous people long to see what you see, but did not see it, and to hear what you hear, but did not hear it." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm.
reflexionemos sobre dos aspectos importantes.
Celebrate the feast of the grandparents of Jesus. The Lord has wanted to gather us all together precisely on this occasion.
Estamos aquí gracias a nuestros padres, pero también gracias a nuestros abuelos que nos hicieron experimentar que somos bienvenidos en el mundo. A menudo fueron ellos los que nos amaron sin reservas y sin esperar nada de nosotros. Nos tomaron de la mano cuando teníamos miedo. Nos tranquilizaron en la oscuridad de la noche. Nos alentaron cuando a plena luz del día tuvimos que decidir sobre nuestra vida.
Et merito te laudet omnis tricondita creatura, via per filium tuum, Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum, Spiritus Sancti operante virtute Dei, vivificas et sanctificas universum, et populum tibi congregare non desidis, ut a solis ortu usque ad ocasum, oblatio munda offeratur nomini tuum. Supplicis ergo te Domine Dei precam, ut hic munero, quae tibi sacrando de tulimus, eodem Spiritus Sancti cari inieris, ut corpus et sanguis fios, ili tui Domini nostri Iesu Christi, tuius mandato et misteria celebramus. Ipse in, inqua nocte trarebatio, accepit anno, et tibi gratias agens benedixit, fregit, dedique discipulis suis dicet, accipite, manducate ex hoc omnes, hoc est enim corpus meum, quod pro vobis tradebit. Salutiferi passionis, nec non mirabilis resurrectionis et ascensionis in celum, sed et prestolantes alterum eius adventum, offerimus tibi gratias referentes, hoc sacrificium vivum et sanctum. Respici quesumus, in oblationem ecclesiae tue, et ignotiens hostiam, cuius voluisti in oblatione precari, concedi. Ut bi corpore et sanguine fili tui reficimur, spiritu eus sancto repeti, unum corpus et unus spiritus inveniamur in Christ.
As is day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
On behalf of my brother bishops and all gathered here for this Eucharistic celebration, I extend to you our heartfelt thanks for your presence among us.
Your apostolic journey fulfills a promise made to come to Canada and thereby demonstrate your closeness to us all, especially to the First Nations, Métis, and Inuit peoples of this land. Announced your desire to journey to this land on a pilgrimage of healing and reconciliation. Our earnest prayer is that by your very presence among us, the shadow of Saint Peter will fall upon our country and bring the grace of God's healing and peace.
The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God. Thank you, thank you. I am so grateful I'm here.
Thank you.